So today is concert day. We're having breakfast.
Oh shit.
Parents go a little awake
because like we wanted to get ready for everyone.
About to see our why does it keep going?
Because it's when you lean on it.
We're all ready. Everyone looks so gorgeous. DC is gonna fall in love with us, so.
One for each of us.
Yeah.
We're about to head to the venue. It's like, what, 12?
It's almost 1.
We were supposed to leave at like 11:40, but it's okay. We're not really in a rush, but yeah.
Oh, making really unserious TikTok, because someone's gotta do it.
Let's go, let's go.
Everyone's gonna look at us. Where are they going?
A princess.
That is authentic.
We are out here in line.
Oh, what is this? Oh, what's that?
You see this?
Is that at the same time? Like,
money does buy happiness.
Money does buy happiness.
We were like on the other side.
Everyone say hi to Taylor's mom!
Hello!
Hello, hello!
Hey, we're in line.
We're moving right now. Did you get a freebie?
Yes. I got Ruben and Kai.
Oh, that's so cute. What are they? What's their duo name?
Yukon.
So we got our sound check.
How was sound check for you?
It was amazing. They were so cute, and we got through Sputnik.
What is yeah. So good.
I didn't know. Is it different every like tour?
Yeah, every stop they pick different songs.
They just have to sing it. They don't rehearse or anything.
Oh, how was your sound check?
Never. I would never miss it.
Look at this girl.
She has one too.
Can you see it? And then the end, the little peach.
Sound check. I don't even. Bumgoo and Subin.
They kept coming to her corner. It was the cutest thing ever.
What
are
your seats exactly?
What number?
Like,
I don't even. I don't know what to say, bro. That whole concert.
Can you believe I did it?
We are the limping ladies. The rest took a train because, like, well, why did they take a train?
I don't know.
Because they're fine. They're fine.
They didn't want to spend, but we needed an Uber because we can't survive a subway train walking in these heels. But we're gonna get this switch to booking. My voice is gone, so excuse, but I'm surprised my makeup stayed. And it's freezing in New York City. We gotta get ramen. Yeah, I want ramen. Ooh, yummy after concert food. What you doing?
It's not working. You're gonna edit it on here.
Already? You're gonna edit?
It will make it
come back. It's a
friend song.
Right?
I'm such a pussy. Like,
not even like friends
with our friends.
Like, literally
one
by the
other. I should have asked everyone.
I just realized
like, you're like, you know, like, a little collage.
It's a candid.
Candid video.
These are some of the freebies in here. I'd probably do a haul.
I'm gonna mute this for Potomac. Mm-hmm. Bro. What does Bumi sound like?
But we're gonna get more. I want more. Oh, and they have like a banner, like a fan site banner thingy. I didn't even hold it.
I forgot about it.
Yeah, I forgot to hold both of them.
When are we supposed to hold it?
This one was during Dearest Sputnik, but I was too busy, like, you know, boarding. Dancing. So, dancing. Yeah. Yeah.
Who was everyone? Okay. I'm Cinema Roll.
Chromie.
Who am I?
My Mel. Little Twin Stars.
Yeah.
My Melody. My Mel.
Also, Little Twin Stars and Chuck.
Yeah.
I don't know who I am. You can be happy.
I hate Hello Kitty. I work at her buffet.
She entertained me.
I personally beef with her.
You can be. Oh my god. You can be chocolate pet.
Ooh, Lala. Oh, I'll be Karel Fee.
What do you know?
Karel Fee? Oh, I'm very Karel Fee.
This one's really pretty. I should know the one
who's
like.
You should make it your earring.
I could.
Oh.
We all got VIP day two.
Different, literally different colors. We're doing last minute signs. She's the savior for us.
And then you can write what you want to say to him.
Okay. Multiple times by Subin and Bumku, like
the two that are advisors.
Like, exactly. And if you were like we were like trying to get both of them, that's how our whole plan was, and it fucking worked. Like,
yeah, I see you
for nice. It's a